He will! Ahead of Miller and Quartararo.
Morbidelli absolutely smashed it off the line. Then Miller got away very, very well. Now pebbles for Rossi. Zarco's gone down. And he's taken out Dovizioso. Dovizioso's gone down as well. Unbelievable. He's lost the world championship lead in the first corner. Dovizioso can't believe it. He's gone from undaunted to unimpressed. Johann Zarco, there's going to be some explaining to do for Johann Zarco after that one. That's a massive blunder. What a howler by Zarco. Here comes Quartararo, he's in the slipstream now of Valentino Rossi. He falls to the inside and he goes through into second place. Will he get the Yamaha stop? They're both going to go a bit deep here, but he manages just to man the hold on. Quartararo then up to second. How many times is Valentino Rossi? Is he going to be able to now get in the slipstream? Oh, Franco Morbidelli. Across the line, is this the moment where Fabio Quartararo pounces? He knocks by his teammate and he goes through into the lead here in Barcelona. So the onus now on Morbidelli. What has he got to respond? Quartararo, does he feel like he's got the pace to break away here now? Miller holding on. Oh, he's gone down. Someone has gone down. We hold up. It's Rossi. The dream is over. It's Radmir then charging through. Classy Quartararo in Catalunya. He's victorious here.